Abducting nystagmus are a variety of dissociated nystagmus, usually seen as part of an internuclear ophthalmoplegia. This patient has a subtle internuclear ophthalmoplegia. What's most evident is a dissociated nystagmus. The right eye has right beating jerk nystagmus. Smaller oscillations can be seen in the left eye. An internuclear ophthalmoplegia localizes to an intrinsic lesion of the brainstem.